Well, they missed a bunch of layups. And through it all, they're down by only three. Michael's back. They call that an offensive foul on George.
Well, the pump fake got Kimpton in the air. Jordan knew he was there, tipped the shoulder just a little bit, and it goes against him, and that's one of those rare calls.